gagawin at streaming chess all in battle chess, ladies and gentlemen. I think first I would like to welcome all the delegates to the SIM and also taking part in the art exhibitions. I'm very glad to know that we have a couple of countries who are taking part. Obviously, there are new things for us in Sabah to learn, and perhaps for all of you also to learn something from Sabah. Now, we are lucky in Sabah because we are basically composed of about 32 ethnic groups speaking 50 languages. So each of that group has their own cultural heritage. In fact, I'm what to say, and I said this in pride, because perhaps the reasons why Sabahans are the most integrated Malaysians is simply because there are too many races to find enemies. I mean, you really can't find and say who are your enemies because there are too many, about 32 ethnic races. So we have decided to integrate. And we only in Sabah that I always tell my other friends from overseas that things are never taken in terms of race or religion because we simply find ourselves as just Sabahan. Now, and this is a very interesting indeed because while perhaps other countries are still grapple with all sort of ethnic clashes, religious clashes, but somehow we in Sabah have managed to stay true to the adage that all human beings are the same. In fact, intermarriages are common in Sabah, and in a single family unit, they could be Christian, Muslim, or Buddhist living in the same house. And this, I believe, is perhaps some form of achievement that we were able to do in Sabah. But having said that, although we are very integrated, but we have also remained quite culturally diverse in the sense that within a single family unit, if they are from diverse ethnic background, they could be of different cultural, they could be practicing different culture. And this is where we are quite honored that all of you have taken the liberty to come over to Sabah to be part of the exhibitions because we too want to learn something from you. I believe whatever you want to say, eventually we need to accept the fact that human being or humanity are born in the same destiny, and the destiny is always based in harmony. And we in Sabah would like to say that perhaps if there's anything special that this state can offer to the rest of the world, that is about racial harmony and ethnic harmony. And of course, for Australia and for all of you who are here today, while we can learn something from you, which obviously would enrich us, but at the same time, we hope the understanding, the harmony, and the friendship that we are going to foster within this SIFF will make us feel closer. I know Australians I hope I don't sound racist, but although there are more Caucasians in Australia, but I think culturally, I think you are nearer to Asia than any other parts of the world. And that is important to remember because that really gives you the best of both worlds. You have superior development of the Caucasians, but at the same time, you are cultured to the Asian identity, which I think make you have the best of both worlds. And that too, for us in Sabah, in other parts of the world, that we want to know, we want to learn. You know, we may be diverse, but I think, and as I've said just now, we also like to know what makes you better than us. Not because we want to compare whether you are better than us, but we want to know what could make Sabahans perform better in this world. And you know, fox art may be something that are not exactly the fodder of the young people, but I think the fox art is actually is a reflection of our rich culture, which I think we need to perpetuate. And for us in Sabah, we have tried our best to perpetuate culture and other expressive form of art. And for your information, culture is part of our school co-curriculum in Sabah. And practically everyone will be able to form some form of cultural, what do you call this, aspect of Sabahan, because it has been part of the school system. Now with your presence today, I'm sure we are very much enriched with new ideas, having exposed ourselves to the cultures of other people with the exhibits that we are going to share today. Thank you very much for participating in these exhibits. I know this is the first year that we are opening up a new dimensions of the SIFF vis-a-vis the Fox Art Exhibitions, and I would expect more countries to participate in the future. So terima kasih, thank you very much, and yes, may all of us become a greater people of this world by interacting with one another.